Hey guys, it's Sports Nation here today, and we, after a big win at home against Oklahoma, we have to come right back. We have a better rank. We start conference play against Temple Owls at Temple, and trust me, baby. So it'd be fun. Injury report. Well, view visiting prospects for Temple, Barry James. Kind of don't care. Injury report. Two for the Cardinals, actually. Back spasms. Oh, Stevens has strained pectoral. 3 weeks. Back spasm for Terry Scott. 2 weeks. So, two main halfbacks for the Cardinals are down here in this game. But, I forget what his name is, honestly. I believe it's Duncan. Boy, that last game he helped the Cards win. ESPN, bottom line. Actually, you guys can see the score. You guys can. In the box score. So here we are. We kick off from the goal line. Back to the 20. He's brought down. 18 yards or so. And I would say he's bad. The one game we had on the road, he had missed only one pass. One pass on the road missed. And that was in Kentucky. That was an incomplete pass. Not missed. Duncan fights for 6. 22 ranked UCLA with a L. That ought to be a great. Let's see who's number 23. Oklahoma only goes to number 12th rank after they held Louisville. Louisville suddenly is 2-2. So the guy to watch here on this play is him. He falls for the trick and Lewis gets the first and a little bit more. 13 yards rushing. I went Air Force because my dad went to Air Force. As an Air Force guy. He didn't go to Air Force University, but he was in the Air Force, basically, is what I'm trying to say. Anyways, going to turn in the first quarter. Lowell Duncan. Duncan, really getting better. Priority score alert. Getting three there for Lamar Duncan. Number one ranked Alabama against Georgia State. 6-0. 7-0 Alabama. 6-0 Alabama. Sorry. The missed field goal would cause that to happen. Lewis gets the first. So yeah, 6-0 Alabama. Okay. So he's keeping up the great passing for the past two games. Already went for one in the day. I believe he's 2-for-2 actually. The hit completes it to Washington. 5 yards there. Priority score alert. Oklahoma gets a field goal. Priority score alert. Alabama gets a touchdown. This time we'll make the field goal. First and 10. Has not missed the pass yet. 3-for-3, 24 yards. Like I said, we might have to double up on days. Getting closer to Christmas. So You already know the deal. If you've watched the last video, watch the last video. It was a good team. It's already moved just a tad there. Let's go for us. So if I don't pass it, say I run it myself. Oh, intercepted. I had a guy downfield. He distracted me. Guy downfield. I was going at the end zone. He distracted me. So if we score, I was doing ratings, and he, I believe the quarterback received a 3. So he got a 29 divided by 31. Would be like an 87, I think. So that's how many points we scored in the last game. Oh. Priority scroll. And that priority upset me. Alabama just beating up on them now, 19-0. Incomplete. Doug McCoy is forced by Jordan there. That's a good one. Good pressure from Jordan. Pressure from the kid. And can play it again, 3rd and 10, as he had a man going across the field. Miscommunication, I guess, a little late. North Carolina losing again. 20-0. And just me. And a missed tackle, and there is a flag. I saw the flag symbol. Does not go Louisville's way. Marcus Jones, the rollback, right outside left back. Rollback. Got called on that one. You can see why Temple is 3-1. They're a good team too. I will give it to him. I mean, of course they're good. They're not even ranked. They're not even ranked. Temple, we have an upset alert though. TCU ties. It's time to look around. Go TCU. Congratulations, you've been drafted to the Golden State Warrior. Can I go to the Cavs? Just kidding. Congratulations, you have been drafted last round to the Cleveland Cavaliers.
Can I go to the Warriors? 7.
You've been drafted 20. To the Cleveland Cavaliers, and coach said, cool. No!
What? I forgot you were recording.
Hey. Okay. I forgot you were recording.
For the hours.
I seriously forgot you were recording.
The home! Ah! Get out.
I was already doing it. Ha!
I locked the door so we couldn't get in. Temple up 6-0 with 20 seconds. I went first. Seven nothing Temple. Couple bad penalties that went against Louisville. And that's how that drive start ended up. Too bad, a couple bad penalties on Louisville. Nope, we got to the 19 last time. Does get past the 19, barely gets another 19 yard in turn. USF and Cincinnati, 3:30 start tomorrow. So I believe this is the third string. Buckeyes are 15th ranked, by the way. I believe this is the third string. Halfback, and boy, oh boy, is he really helping. Lamar Duncan, really helping. The Louisville Cardinals. go Kentucky as they gonna try to beat South Carolina. They will get the snap off just in time. Duncan grabbed hard. Duncan. He's third string. He should be number one. He's fast, bruh. He's fast. He is, what else is he on? He's just great overall. Fast, smart. We have an upset alert. Duncan switches field a bit. TCU scores 9. A touchdown. 10-3 over Oklahoma. I think Oklahoma's still trying to recover from that L to a rule. See, he switches fields on him. Goes to about half almost. He's bearing down. Caught by Davis, and we'll get 8. So I would not be surprised if he's the starter next season for the Cards. Duncan, ooh, ran into it. Priority score alert. Alabama, another one. It's 27-7 out of Georgia State. Georgia State knew going into this game it's a learning experience. Bad pass again for Lewis. Yeah. 2 turnovers from Lewis. Right now he's at a, well, let's see here. Well, for your score 31, right now he's at a, can't even do that. 29, 2 interceptions. Upset alert for, and Oklahoma has scored a touchdown. Hyped over there in Oklahoma. Got him in the backfield. A loss of 2. Loss of 4 is what it's saying. Yeah, it's great. I heard one of the fans say, what are you doing? I love it. Can't really tell which one's Louisville section. Both teams have red and white as their main and secondary. Newell flips the quarterback, 4th and 18 now. Robinson. Jerry Newell gets him as he was about to throw it. Louisville with great defensive pressure there. Gets him. Unfortunately, Navy is winning their game. Oh, he still has to left the Brown. Finds Davis, and he will get extra yards. 24-yard reception there. See, there's a blitz, and that was kind of obvious from the start. There was a blitz on that play. And somehow he seems to stay a little bit calmer, finds an open receiver. Probably not the one he wanted to throw to. Still, open. Breaks a tackle, and he gets the first. And more. And he'll get the touchdown. Cardinals. Oh, no. Wow, I jinxed it. My bad, guards. Wow, rush for 100 and only a half. Wow, my bad. Half fullback drive. That was. So Louisville, we're going to be giving up to Washington here. Gets it, and there, touchdown Louisville. Touchdown Louisville. Louisville touchdown. Greg Washington rushes there. Here's the win. Up and good. 7-7 Louisville and Temple. Well, we have no studio update for you. Louisville still can hold him. Hold on a little bit. Louisville just needs good defense here. Oh, pushes him out. And Bell will get, I think Bell's credited for the tackle there. Here we'll see in a sec, maybe. Maybe not. Did not see the credit, but I believe Bell was credited with the sack. I mean the tackle, not sack, or that. And gain of 5. Priority score alert. This is the game to watch right here, Oklahoma and TCU. It's field goal. Lead over TCU. TCU. Andy Dalton went down like overall clean. Oh, it's batted down! 3rd and 5 for the Temple Owls. Louisville hype after a lot of these plays, which is good. Great hypeness. I'm loving it. And caught, then runs out. 18 yards. Oh, that could have been intercepted. He's completed half his passes. That was the halfway mark right there. I was gonna say you cannot call him for roughing the passer. He was diving. Here it is again. Dives. Yeah, you can't. If he keeps that another second maybe. Oh, no, you already know Alabama. If he keeps on maybe another 2 seconds. Off the snap goes Robinson. Intercepted by Johnson! The 40, 30, 20, gets to the 20-yard line! And, wow, says, nope, this is my football now. Not yours, mine. Get to the 20, you need to get to the 10 for the first. Louisville coming in here just upsetting immediately. Making some owls. Mad. It's about to the 6, maybe the 7. Maybe even the 8. It's to the 6. Wow. Louisville could go up at half. Oh. -2 on the rush. Lamar Duncan, that kind of stuff happens. And you just didn't get the blocking. It's good though. You're in the red zone. Kind of thought for a second there, Johnson is going through all the way. And Duncan! He should be Heisman. Count him in for the Heisman race. Touchdown Louisville. For maybe the next 5 weeks, if 5, maybe 3 to 2 weeks, he could be Heisman'd up. And then go after you. Duncan taking advantage of his playing time here in Temple. And then we got this one for, I believe, Terry, the regular starter. Bell will not get the tackle, but great field position for the Owls with 35 seconds remaining in this first half. Yet again, he probably still has that in his head. I know I do. Hit hard for 4. Timeout Temple. Temple use their second of the half. Will they use their third and final? If they don't get a first here. Got him on the sack! A loss of 7 and the time keeps going. 3rd and 13. Now they will hurry it up. Priority, score alert. Oklahoma gets
another field goal. Gets a touchdown lead on TCU. Sorry, I was distracted by that. Trying to update you guys. I mean, you guys can see, hopefully. So stop doing that. Fortunate for Georgia State, they're getting crapped up on. Three seconds, 2 seconds, 1 second. Oh, wow! He makes that tackle. He made the tackle. That's a hit. You gotta give him the hit. Ties this up, and the Owls actually get some momentum going into the second half. Second half on your way. Hope you guys are enjoying it, because I know I am. Yeah. Looks like that great field position last drive really helped. I know it will. And they actually did come through with it. Louisville has made Temple punt, and they are not ranked. Temple? I'm surprised. He's grabbed, second and 18, 3+ sacks. Number 90, Edwin Robinson, second sack of the night and of the afternoon. Wow! Oh, wow, finds him open. Somehow gets the pass off. Number 19 has got to stay on in there. 19 doesn't say anything. Whatever, I've seen it happen. They like to go to the corners. Temple, this play kind of has some of that. Got him, second and 18. And is that Robinson again? Yes, it is. Third sack of the day for him. Oklahoma. Hughes draws, slides down, can't talk right there. Third and 9 for the Owls on the 42. And another first down for Temple. Jeez Louise. They seem to try to get the perfect play on them. And Temple's finding a way out of it. That's not good if you're Louisville. Tailback. 12 yards. And Temple cannot be controlled by the Cards. They get them to 3rd and 9 situations. They get them to even 3rd and 18s. And they find the corner people. Wow, I don't get it at all, but and you just avoid the take the hit to a hit. Got him, second and 7, finally. Just a little bit of silence there. At the 19, they're now in just inside the red zone by a yard. So here we go, Burnett put in the game. This play, huge pushed out. And Temple just doing it. I need to find a play. Ooh, cover four right there. I like it. It's like, yeah, you're about to see it. Bam! If somebody's everywhere, somebody's somewhere. Somebody somewhere. Right there. Dang. I like that. That's a good play. Jam coverage, Sam blitz. I like those better. Because it's red zone junk. Caught in the middle of the end zone. 20-14. Dang. 21-14, sample. Those Owls fans, Owl fans, Owl students, liking Temple apparently. You gotta go somewhere for college eventually. These guys got into Temple through either academics, other sports, and Browns got a hold! He's gonna get all the way to the 5 yard line, 5 to 4 yard line, 94. That's NCAA longest. NCAA's longest there is what I just read. So, obviously, Tom will need to work on their kick return D. Because, wow, 92 yarder? I think I saw that as a touchdown, Duncan! Touchdown, Cardinals! Lamar Duncan! I really want to say Jackson, but he's not in the game. Wow! Wow, not even. He just pretty much walks in. Brown hurt his foot on that 6 weeks gone. Touchdown, Louisville. I mean, field goal's good. Duncan, though, providing! Sub in Johnson. Wow. Three Louisville Cardinals hurt on the day, on the year so far. Four, actually. He got hurt, the starting quarterback has gotten hurt this season. At the beginning of the season against Alabama, but it didn't matter. He was only gone for the rest of that game. Anyways, now they're done with a third. 1 minute and 27 seconds. It's a good game. In the comments, guys, put who you want to win, Louisville or Temple. You don't have to pause the video. You can wait till the end if you want. I don't care which one, but please comment Louisville or Temple. That'd be appreciated. I just want to know which college you like better. I won't care if you guys like Temple better. It's just a game. And it's just your guys' comment, your guys' opinion. You guys understand, right? And if you can't comment, but you're able to drop the like, drop that. And you'll see it. You'll hear it at the end also. If you've never seen a video. Priority scoreler, I've probably missed a bajillion of those. Got the tackle, 4th and 16. Oklahoma 22-10 in the fourth. TCU probably is done scoring right there. So, Temple's forced to punt again. Cardinals doing a good job at that. Second point today. Second and third. Oh. Oh, he's hit hard. Gain of 9. Trying to get around the corner there. 9 seconds remaining in the third quarter. In the game, third quarter. Duncan, being a smart, like we said, smart kid. Lamar is. Four, three, two. End of the third. Duncan showing it to Temple. Who's the real boss? Who's the real boss here in for the game? I would say he's going to be player of the game if we win. We have an American Conference game. today started up conference, so. I'm just saying, for the last video against Oklahoma, it was kind of hard to decide what to put after the Louisville versus Oklahoma. So I put like in the title, I'll give you an example. Louisville versus Oklahoma. There we go. Louisville versus Oklahoma, and then I put amazing play, something that happened amazingly. Couldn't think of one, so like, you know, I just thought of one actually. No, not joking. Lewis does get away. 1st and 10. Doesn't want to throw. Good choice too. And the thing ended up being, I think the thing ended up being like this: Louisville versus Oklahoma. Good game. I maybe sat there for a minute, 1 minute, maybe a minute or two, deciding what to put. And Duncan says, "Nope, not tackling me." Here's the replay. Nope. Duncan, he should seriously be first string halfback. This kid. Oh, tried to spin away. Couldn't do it though. 4 minutes remaining in this one. In the Louisville and Temple game. Sorry for my face. 3 minutes, 45 seconds. Come on, Air Force, you can still win it. Is that losing? Duncan, looks like he had a little time, hard time figuring out where to go quickly. He's a smart kid. And Lamar Duncan. Third and three. Priority, score alert. Oklahoma with another score. Touchdown, Oklahoma. Tries to zip it in there and dies! Between two defenders! 27-21 Louisville. I'll show you a replay in a second. Here's a quick replay of the thingy that just happened. Rose. Excuse me. It did not go between them. It went above an Owl's defender. Get mossed! Get mossed. Got mossed. Oh, and he misses the field goal. So Owl was able to go straight, but he missed it. Wide right? My right, yeah, right. Wide right. Oh no. Louisville has to stop him here. Make the field goal. Touchdown is able to be allowed, but you never want them to score it. Gets to the 27. Louisville could really use a pick here. Anything here. A fumble recovery, a pick. If you don't know what a pick is, it's another word for interception. Incomplete as he. Wow, 14 and 19 passing from the day for the typical quarterback did. Okay, I'll be down a little bit after this game. Okay, I'll be down after the game. I'll be down after the game. Incomplete. 3rd and 10. 2 drop passes from the same guy. Makes him 14 of 20. Through the air. Wowzers. What do you do? And picked by Simpson! No, not the Simpsons. Missed a tackle! Gets about to the 7 yard line, I wanna say. God, that's an all or nothing deal right there. There was a right to the Louisville player, in fact. 9 yard line. Louisville has definitely improved since the first two games.
Duncan helping this win happen. Oh, gets to the five. And he trips. It's cool. Duncan pretty much leading the Cardinals to this one. I think he's the guy who has all the TDs for the team. Final alert. Oklahoma 29-10 over TCU. And another Louisville touchdown. Another one. Why not? That's Stevens. Nice. Tries to get it through. No good. Louisville not doing good at the 2-point stuff. Studio update. Indiana beats Penn State in Big Ten Conference by 5-0 Indiana Hoosiers. Who? Who sure? See it there. See it there. You guys see it. Okay. Drops it in there on the 4-3. Four sacks for Louisville. Got him again. Second and 13, baby. And minute 50. Temple had the advantage coming into half. They kicked off. Got him, 3rd and 10. 3rd and 3. He's on first down because of the sack, thankfully. Hit him in the back. That can be dangerous at times. You gotta keep that time running. Minute 20, wow. Because of the first down. Flag on Robinson. Saw him jump. Saw the jump of Robinson. Defense.